We saw both sides of Moldova, and it left me a little on edge.
God, this is so freaking annoying.
I needed to clear my head.
Park here.
Let's go for a little R&R at Moldova's summer hotspot. It's where the Barbie and Ken dolls and mafia types hang out, and I think we'll fit in just fine.
Do I have to take off my shirt?
Yeah, of course. It's no problem.
Yeah, because I'm fat, I'm hairy, and I'm pale.
Well, I think it's a little bit too late to do something about that.
I don't think it is. I have an idea.
Let's vote. You don't need to make it so dramatic.
Oh, I'm not being dramatic. Ow! Yo! Oh, Mother Russia! God!
Ah, the nipple shot.
I don't know how it's in English.
Ah! Wait.
Don't let my nipple come off.
Don't be fake.
Oh, Mother Russia! God!
You're a hero.
I'm a hero.
A hero!
You look good, man.
Oh, Steven Skull. Jean-Claude.
Yeah.
Oh. 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 I can't stop now. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh. Oh, why did I have to look at that? Ah!
Oh. Does it really hurt?
Ooh, yeah, it hurts, man. Oh, like I got dragged behind a truck in Texas.
I am really ready for this to be over. I am ready for this to be done.
Someone's gonna kick that guy out.
Gregg's shortcut to success was working.
You look great, Gregg. Don't worry about it. You look like a legitimate bodybuilder. It's okay. Freaking guy.